Tell me about your home buying experience before you met Marco.
I had a long search for a house here in DC before meeting Marco. I spent a solid year and a half. I remember the seasons were changing, but I couldn't find anything. And I had a different agent at that time, very gentle, but I couldn't really find either the property I was happy with, or I didn't really trust the advice I was receiving. During that year and a half of search, I must have seen, more than 100 properties. And it was any type of property. There was no focus in the search, and was not really guided in my search. I was new to the market, so clearly I had to learn, but there was not really a teaching. It was very negative experience. This friend of mine said, give a try to Marco, just to check, and then you let me know. My home buy experience with Marco, it was outstanding. And I have to say, 5 months after I was working with Marco, we found a beautiful place that you can see. It was a very smooth experience. It was very fast. And I bought this property with trust, because Marco has actually two features that I think made him different from any other agent I met before. First is he deals with your money as if it's his money. So he's looking for investing for you. He's not just looking for home. He will say, no, don't buy this. And there's no way you can convince him. Even if you really like the property, he will tell you, no, this is not a good investment. Like, you will be sorry afterwards. The other feature that he has that not any agent has, he actually keep working with you after you bought the property. He has an army of workers. You know, you go in a new place, you just want to make a change. If it's a house, then you have a lot of change. But even an apartment, in my case, I bought an apartment, I want to change the floors, I want to repainting, I want to do some reshaping of the apartment. He has an army with him, and he has some background in interior design. And this combined together, the real estate agent plus the follow-up afterwards, is really a great plus that Marco offered to me. And I'm still today very glad that I worked with him at that time. So glad that afterward I've been suggesting him to friends. And I think now he's part of the family with my friends. I think it was the best choice of my life.